Giving details of the Sawai Madhopur's bus accident, Subhash Mishra Circle officer said that a total of 26 bodies have been recovered so far and the rescue operation is underway to find any survivors. The injured were shifted to the hospital for the treatment. The incident took place when the bus driver lost his control over the vehicle, due to which the bus skidded off the bridge into the river.
Sawai Madhopur se Lal Sot jane wali bus hai RJ02 PA234 ye sawari gaadi kaari karti hai aur is bus mein kareeb 25-30 log sawar the jisme 3-4 log bache hain aur baki 22 body ek saath aur 4 body baad mein kareeb 26 bodiyon ko bheja ja chuka hai hospital aur rescue operation abhi chal raha hai mauke pe sabhi adhikari hain aur saath mein SDRF aur jo gotakhor hain unke dwara bhi talash ki ja rahi hai ki nadi mein koi aur dead body to nahi hai.